first impression was just how the atmosphere of friendship and universal, you know, camaraderie. It's so many people from so many places all over the world coming together to participate in a sporting competition. And yes, it's high level and it's very competitive, but there's also this element of a really, you know, universal friendship, and it's just such an enjoyable, joyful place to be. I think the best moment of all for me was after winning a medal at Salt Lake City Olympic Games, sharing that with my teammates and my friends and family who had come to that Olympic Games to watch and support me. It was the moment of just being all together in that celebration that was the most enjoyable and the most memorable for me. It's a kind of hard feeling to describe, you know, because it's a very emotional moment, but it's also a little bit magical because it's a time you've been, I think, looking and reaching and driving for so long, and to actually have it come to fruition and to realize it is just amazing.